officers and proud to carry on the family tradition in the modernized cavalry, the newly formed Panzer Division. When Poland declared war on Germany in 1939, our tank crews were still untested and untrained. On the eve of the first battle, I was assigned a new crew, a group of men whom I would come to know better than any other throughout the rest of my life. This is their story.
September 1st, 1939.
The Polish border is just ahead! Otto, advance!
Yes, Herr Commandant. But may I be permitted to ask?
No, Herr Müller. Just drive, please.
Good shooting!
Supposed to be clear. The enemy must have recaptured it. Attack!
All clear, sir.
Our tank is damaged. Let's head for that repair depot.
Good shot!
enemy destroyed! Good shot!
Attacking a convoy on the other side of the river! Let's go!
Well, gentlemen, we have our work cut out for us.
We are ready to go.
Lead and we will follow.
We are on your side!
A textbook situation for flanking maneuvers.
Nothing like a friendly airstrike to soften up the opposition.
Direct hit!
Klaus, use the machine gun! Günther, save your shells!
Auf Wiedersehen! Auf Wiedersehen! Good shot!
Auf Wiedersehen!
Good shot!
Good shot! Shot! Auf Wiedersehen!
The mission was a success. The first indications that our Blitzkrieg theories were correct. But harder days lay in front of us.